Good morning friends, myself Niranjan and you are watching the channel Quest. Today is 10th July. Welcome everybody to our today's session of our regular GK series Today in History, in which today we shall look at some of the important events happened on 10th July in history, which all of us must know. So now let's have a look at those events in form of questionnaires so as to enable you to memorize easily. Before beginning, let's have today's thought. Let the improvement of yourself keep you so busy that you have no time to criticize others. Friends, if you are watching the channel first time, then click the red subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications of our videos. Now let's start today's session of our questionnaires. Question number 1. Which year on this day Fort William College was established in India by the British? Answer: 1800. Question number 2. Which Indian politician born on this day in 1951 is serving as Defence Minister of India, who previously served as Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Answer: Rajnath Singh. Question number 3. Which Indian film actor born on this day in 1956 made his film debut in 1982 film Gandhi, directed by Sir Richard Attenborough, in which he played the role of Tayyab Muhammad? Answer: Alok Nath. Question number 4. Which year on this day the first NCC college for women was opened in Gwalior? Answer: 1965. Question number 5. Which Indian cricketer born on this day in 1959, whose autobiography is Sunny Days, who had received Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Arjun Award? Answer: Sunil Gavaskar. Question number 6. Which year on this day first telegraph line started between New York and Chicago? Answer: 1848. Question number 7. Which American inventor born on this day in 1856 had invented Wi-Fi, remote control and alternating current and unit of magnetic flux density is named after him? Answer: Nikola Tesla. Unit of magnetic flux density is named after him as Tesla. Question number 8. Which year on this day United States Weather Bureau recorded a high temperature of 56.7 degrees Celsius at Furnace Creek in Death Valley, a desert in California? Answer: 1913. Question number 9. Which communication satellite was launched on this day in 1962 on top of Thor Delta rocket? Answer: Telstar. It was launched by United States. Question number 10. Which Russian and former Soviet politician became the first president of Russia on this day in 1991 and remained in the post till 1999? Answer: Boris Yeltsin. Friends, thanks for watching the video. If you feel the video is useful, then comment, like, share and subscribe.